Hmm?
This address is not part of the Spectrum service. Fear not, we've added. Yeah, it comes up Xfinity.
Wow. So, we have nothing in this town. I don't know.
Damn it, Lily, I wish the hell you'd get out of the way.
Lily, what is it?
DirecTV. This comes with DirecTV too for the best TV. The cheap TV providers. DirecTV. And then it says Uverse. And then it says something else. I can't read it. Yeah, Xfinity's last. And before that, it's Dish. And before that, it's some kind of FIOS.
Huh.
By Verizon. No contract. They still say DirecTV is the best, cheapest.
Well, it was then, because it kept sky high. Well, look at how many you were on. You had, like, all channels. Of course it's going to be expensive.
And I tried to get him to take out the movie channel, because we never watch it, you know? And he wouldn't do it. I tried to get him to get on Epic, and he wouldn't.
I still want that, but oh well.
Yeah, if you do this, you can get a goddamn Chromebook free. A free Samsung Chromebook.
Oh,
free.
But wow. He won't.
You have to lock in the 3-year price guarantee to get it though.
Damn.
And it's $80 a month.
He won't do it though.
Either that, or if you do this one, you can get it this way too.
Is that DirecTV?
No.
Oh. Is it
Verizon FIOS plan?
Huh.
For your home.
Don't know that one.
I don't know it either, but if it's available here, I see you get gigabyte connection with custom TV and phone, $80 a month with autoplay and 2-year I think it's a 2-year contract. Yeah, it's a 2-year contract, it looks like. Plus taxes. Equipment charges and other fees up to 940-880 Mbps. $80.
What, Sparky?
Home phone. not that happy. And there was no other car on the street. There was that one car. That bullshit. I hate this fucking street.
No, I...